Someone's in a good mood.
Yeah, you would be too if you just put a family of four into a brand new home.
Wow. How are you selling these houses without an agent's license?
Yep, Paul is the owner vendor, so I sell them the dream, he does the paperwork. We're working on a gentleman's agreement.
I hope he's paying you.
More money than I have ever earned before, which is why I want to take you out and spend some of it with you.
I'd love to, but I have an exam to study for and a baby niece across the road that I need to visit.
Hasn't Amber put a ban on all visitors?
Yeah, might have turned my mum and dad off, but I'm willing to risk it.
I want to take you out tonight. I can teach you about networking and client relations. That's where the big money is.
The big money is in being one of those lawyers who actually knows something about the law.
Well, think of it as your prep work. What you put in today will score you the billable hours tomorrow.
Since when has it all been about money anyway?
It's not, but if you want to make a living as a lawyer, then it's about clients. The way to get clients is having social skills.
Right. So now you're managing my career.
I'm just trying to tell you what I've learned in the real world.
Really? Because it kind of sounds like you're telling me what to do.
Oh, don't get upset. I'm trying to ask you out for dinner.
Thank you. But if it's all the same to you, I think I'd rather stick to copyright precedence.